about the information he has discovered. Oliver's inquisitiveness is observed in his explorations and his keen attention to details. When building engineering projects with Duplo blocks or creating movement with gears, Oliver carefully examines the details of the structures in order to make a diagnosis for improvement. And just last Friday, Oliver was the first student to create movement not only with moving gears, but he was able to make the gears move a vertical tower turn around in either direction with a handle. Congratulations, Oliver.